He wants to be a pro wrestler. He wants to be the king of the ring. And his name was Neil Anderson. His name was Mr. Anderson. He wanted to be a pro wrestler. He wanted to rule the world by fists. And his name was Neil Anderson. His name was Mr. Anderson. He wished he was a pro wrestler. Instead, he managed a store, and his name was Mr. Anderson. Mr. Neilio Delio Anderson. Oh, yeah. He didn't manage very well.
Oh, no.
That small penis from the steroid smell.
Ooh. Juice up, juice up.
Juice up.
Neil Anderson.
He meant to be a pro wrestler, but the blow got in the way with girls, and his name
was
He couldn't get it up. He claimed to be compassionate. Everyone saw that he was full of shit. And his name was Mr. Anderson. Mr. Neilio Delio Anderson. He was so full of shit it came out.
Spewed
his nose and his mouth. Whatever he did smell.
Whatever he did spout.
Anyways,
listen to him go.
We're have a winning day with our winning team here.
How phony can you be? Ooh, where'd you go, Neil?
Guys, this is so great.
You gotta have a circle jerk?
Number one store. Oh, corporation.
Enjoy.
Juice up, juice up. Juice up, juice up.
Juice up.